What's up, Lions? It's Cody B here with our latest episode of the Lions News, and it's the holiday season, and we have a ton of fun and important information for you, so let's get to it.
On behalf of all of us here at the Lions Pride News Network and everyone in Lions Nation, we would like to give a huge Lions shout-out and congratulations to our 2020 Teacher of the Year, Mr. Keith Gorman, and our 2020 Educational Services Provider of the Year, Chief Stephen Lebensky. Both of these outstanding educators will be honored later this year at our Academic Awards Night. Thank you both for all you do for our Lions, and congratulations once again.
All of us here at the Lions News want to give a big Lions shout-out to the GHS Navy Lions JROTC cadets who took the time to write letters and gathered needed gifts for our veterans in the VA hospital for over the holidays. We also want to congratulate the cadets in our Navy Lions JROTC who received their drill cord for their dedication and active involvement in our drill team and color guard team. Congratulations to all, and thank you for your hard work and dedication to the Navy Lions JROTC.
Attention all GHS underclassmen, your school pictures are now available for pickup. Simply email Ms. Darrow to schedule a time for you to pick them up, and they will be brought out to you in front of GHS. And don't forget, picture retakes are scheduled for Wednesday, December 16th. Reach out to Mrs. Darrow if you have any further questions or concerns.
And a reminder for any GHS students interested in getting school picture retakes, today is your last chance. Life Touch will be at GHS from 11:15 a.m. until 3 p.m. today, Wednesday, December 16th. Students who need their pictures retaken can report to the front doors of the school at any time during this window, have their temperature taken, and proceed to the auditorium for their photo.
GHS yearbooks are now on sale. You can order yours by simply using the tab on the school's webpage, or you can email Ms. Sacchetti or Ms. Curto. There are many different payment options available, and you can save $5 if you pay your yearbook off before January 29th. So don't delay, reserve your copy of this year's yearbook today.
Speaking of yearbooks, we need your help, Lions. And as you know, with things being like the way they are, it is really difficult to get pictures for our 2021 yearbook. This is where you come in. If you have any good pictures from the school year, please email them to Ms. Bakey. This includes any pictures from school events like Spirit Week, pep rallies, sports, virtual learning, performances, etc. And seniors, we need your senior best friend pictures, your senior throwback pictures, and of course, your senior baby pictures. You can reach out to Ms. Bakey or any member of our yearbook staff to share your pics or if you have any questions.
What's up, Lions? Chris Baker here with your Lions Sports Update. We want to send a huge Lions congratulations to all our fall athletes who achieved recognition for excellent performances throughout their seasons. For the Lions cross country team, earning first team all conference, for the boys team, Alex Darpino, for the girls team, Jacqueline McDowell. For our Lady Lions field hockey team, earning first team all conference honors, we have Peyton Carr, Grace Fenton, Melissa Ritchie, and Meta Levant. For the GHS Lions football team, he was named all Group 1 third team running back, South Jersey Sports and All South Jersey second team all-purpose player, and was named a South Jersey Times and all-area football team, junior Steven Burkhardt. On our Lady Lions soccer team, we're earning first team all-conference Crystal Johnson and Megan McNutt, earning second team all-conference JC Wagner and Michaela Renzi. And from our boys soccer team, being named first team all-conference senior Marvin Osorio. From all of us at Lions Nation, congratulations to you and go Lions.
What's up, Lions? As you all know, it is the holiday season, right? And this is an incredibly wonderful time of year, but it's also a real struggle for a lot of people. So we figured, here at the Lions News, let's add a new feature that infuses a little positive energy into everyone who watches the Lions News. So we've created a new feature here called Staying Positive While Staying Negative. Think about it. In the meantime, in this installment, we've asked multiple students and staff, tell us your favorite holiday or Christmas song.
Mela Kalikimaka by Bing Crosby.
Hi Lions, it's Emily Spike
and David Cutler, and our favorite Christmas song is Wonderful Christmas Time by Paul McCartney.
Wonderful Roasting on an open fire.
That doesn't sound like Christmas.
What do you mean?
It doesn't sound like it.
It sounds exactly like a Christmas song. Like every Christmas song is like, you know, chestnuts or opening presents.
I've never heard of that.
Well, I swear the song, I'm pretty sure the song's name is The Christmas Song.
Bruh.
What do you mean?
Let's walk over here.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire.
Know who's coming to town, Lions?
Oh, there's no place like home for the holidays. For no matter how far away you roam, when you long for the sunshine of a friendly gaze, for the holidays you can't beat home, sweet home.
I'm Mr. Ten Below. Friends call me Snow Miser. Whatever I touch turns to snow in my clutch. I'm too much.
Happy holidays, everybody. Mr. Lifstead here. I wanted to sing my favorite song, a holiday song, in honor of the first day of Hanukkah. This is Adam Sandler's The Hanukkah Song, at least part of it. Put on your yarmulke, time to celebrate Hanukkah. It's so much funukkah to celebrate Hanukkah. Hanukkah is the festival of lights. Instead of one day of presents, you get 8 crazy nights.
What's up, everyone? Bailey here with some great news for everyone in Lions Nation. You have the chance to be deemed the best dressed in the annual GHS Holiday Sweater Department. But time is really running out, so send a picture of you wearing your best holiday sweater. Really go for it, Lions. The more creative and festive, the better. Submit your pictures to ghsholiday@gmail.com. Remember, all submissions are due by this Friday, December 18th at 3 p.m., and each student and staff member are only permitted one entry, so make it a good one. The winners will be announced on December 23rd, one for each grade level and one staff member. So get your picks in, and happy holidays, Lions.
What's up, Lions? You've got me in here. With your Lions weather report. Well, winter has arrived, Lions, and with that, we will see snow for the first time this season, just in time for the holidays. Today, we will be seeing our first big nor'easter, with lots of wind, snowfall, ice, and slippery conditions throughout our entire area. So stay safe and warm, and be careful out there, Lions. The rest of the week, we will see the return of some sunshine, but cold temps will be sticking around through the weekend. All right, Lions, that's all for the report. Gump out. Peace!
What's up, Lions? Your boy Gav here with some more Lion birthday shout-outs. Over this weekend, we had Alex Manna, Mona Rhea Tassany, Madison Waugh, and Andrew Pinto. And this week, we have Joan Bacon, Carly Doakley, Jahan Muhammad, Ziamir Parrish, Matthew Pierce, Passion Torimino, and Caleb Wright. From all of us here at the Lions Pride News Network, happy birthday to each and every one of you.
All right, Lions, that's it for today's episode. Be sure to check out all of GHS social media outlets to keep yourself up to speed on all the great things happening with our Lions. Make it a great day. And as always, go Lions.